Didn't think we'd do it.
Fuck.
Came to Swickley. I'm gonna piss off the locals. I'm gonna say it wrong. Came an hour out. 4.5 pound burger. About to get it.
It's a cool little town.
It's going.
Sam, go on.
Forget about it. Bob, give me an update.
My body's overheating.
How many pies you got done, too? All three?
This is man versus food.
Zwick style.
Clennell threw in the towel. We both got all our burgers down. Sam's starting to help on the fries. I got. We both didn't make the 30-minute mark. No way in hell. Ain't fucking quitting. Yeah, everybody else is talking shit, saying, "Oh, it's easy, easy." I haven't ate much since the last time I checked in. I'm taking a breather. That breather may turn into just me waving the white flag. Clennel did a nice job, though. With the help of like four other guys. This may be it. Rebecca got the best of us. We got the t-shirts. We swindled our way into some t-shirts. We didn't deserve them. We don't deserve them at all. Feel great.
You gotta be smart, Bob.
Feel great. Hey, you really-